Johnny, do you remember the little Honda 50?
They were a great little York lad.
Ah, the little Honda 50 boys, they were all the crack. A little Honda 50 with a white box on the back.
They were called a chicken chaser, they drive chickens everywhere. And they were owned by county councilmen from here to County Clare. You'd buy them on the HP, 10 bob or a little more. Then you could go to places that you never went before. You'd sit there on the saddle, sure you wouldn't have a care. And the queer one sat behind you with the wind blowing through her hair.
Ah, the little Honda 50 boys, they were all the crack. A little Honda 50 with a white box on the back.
They were called a chicken chaser, they drive chickens everywhere. And they were owned by county councilmen from here to County Clare. The ganger man Jack Murphy, he never would be late. He'd park his Honda 50 outside the council gate. At 10 o'clock the postman up the road he'd sail, on his little Honda 50 delivering all the mail.
Ah, the little Honda 50 boys, they were all the crack. A little Honda 50 with a white box on the back.
They were called a chicken chaser, they drive chickens everywhere. And they were owned by county councilmen from here to County Clare. The little Minnie Miner and the Morris Miner too, just like the Honda 50 meant so much to me and you. You'd buy them on the HP, 10 bob or a little more. And you'd hope now that the boss man, he'd go guarantor.
Ah, the little Honda 50 boys, they were all the crack. A little Honda 50 with a white box on the back.
They were called a chicken chaser, they drive chickens everywhere. And they were owned by county councilmen from here to County Clare.